Oh, there.
Are we on?
Yeah, now we're on.
Family, Lori and I are at the church, and I hope that you are cozied up at home safe. And we're going to do some Christmas hymn singing. So Ms. Barb sent out a Google Doc, and I got the results back. So we're going to go through some of the favorites that you all requested. So I hope you can sit back and relax and sing to your heart's content, because we can't be together. So I just hope that this is a joy-filled time for all of us. Let's start with O Come, All You Faithful. Oh, by the way, don't be afraid of checking in the comments. Let us know you're here. Give us feedback. Anything that we can do to make this more of a family affair would be great. Right.
Well, say hi to Pastor Tim. He joined us already.
Oh, hey, Pastor Tim. Welcome. We're glad to have you. Thanks for coming.
To Rick Matsuna and Carla Skinner and Abby Rhodes and several other more people out there joining us.
Thanks for coming and joining us tonight. I hope you're getting into the Christmas spirit as we wait during this Advent, as we celebrate the coming of the Christ, as we have anticipation in our hearts. It helps me to know that you're there, because I'm struggling sometimes to feel a little Christmassy. All right, let's go on to It Came Upon a Midnight Cloud. knowing that we're all together really, truly does help and bless me. I think we're just, yep, okay.
Bazans, we can almost hear you singing along with us.
Thanks for singing, Bazans. I need a little bit louder for it to reach out this way. You're only making it as far as Lori. Let's sing about the first Noel together, shall we?
We have Rose with us, and I think Dawn with us.
Hi, Rose. Hi, Dawn. Welcome to the party, for lack of a better greeting. Let's join together, and what child is this?
Thank you.
I'll tell you, this next one is becoming one of my very favorites.
Well, and you know, I'll be honest with you. When I saw this on the list, I was like, yay! I always think back to, and I know this isn't playing on my own page, so maybe I'll have to share it. I always think back to my very first teaching group with kids like Kelly Pope and Sean Horton and Charles and Eve and Karen. You don't know who they are, but these are kids who are now grown with kids of their own, who I still think of as 17 and 18 year old children when we did this. And it always, always reminds me of God's grace and love. So let's worship together, shall we?
Lots of love for that one. Rose says beautiful, and Chrissy Keith has checked in and says hello, church family. Hello, Chrissy, we miss you, and Gabe and Terry.
Praise God. And you know, I'm one more side note, not that you need to hear Tina's opinions, but my friend Mark from my very, very, very first church gig pointed out to me that Mary's not the only one who kisses the face of God when they finally get to kiss their little baby, and that has stuck with me because I know that that's what it feels like every time I get to snuggle my Avery. So, and I tell him that too. And now it's on tape for everybody to hear. So when he's 16, I'll give him a hard time. All right. first church gig like 25 years ago. So here we go. Let's worship together. I love this one. This one should be played more, I think. Do you hear what I hear?
Rose says it's one of her favorites too, and now I see Carol has joined us, and Barb has been with us all along. I forgot to mention hi to Barb.
Hi, Barb. Hi, Carol. Welcome. And late welcome to you, Miss Barb. Thanks for putting all this together for us, by the way, because it's given us some wonderful music to sing together. I cannot wait to see you all Christmas Eve, and one of my favorite parts of Christmas Eve is, of course, Silent Night. And even if we are singing separately together, it still feels like family. So let us sing together.
Thank you.
awesome.
And our last song together tonight is Joy to the World. Thank you for taking some time out of these crazy busy times to spend with us. We are together apart, and that means something. So thank you for keeping each other safe. Thank you for keeping us safe. We miss having you in building, but this is just the building. We know that we are the church, and we're two or more gathered. There he is. So thanks for being part of Spirit with us tonight. Let's end with a rousing joy to the world, and then I wish you peace. And we'll sing our hallelujah after the joy to the world, okay?
Christmas.